Adventure. Okay. 35 north, 50 east. So am I supposed to just walk around or something?
I set out the moment I heard about the incident. I was in the area, so I reported to the unit myself to be automatically assigned to the case. I arrived at Vishai on February the 19th, a couple of days before the Institute's rescue group. While waiting for them, I started asking around to see if anyone from among the locals knew anything about the incident. One of them said he had a hunting cabin in the search region and knew the area very well. I decided to use him as a guide. When the rescue team had finally arrived, I explained to them what the unit's role was in this mission and that all discoveries or observations should be brought to my attention before anyone else's. We established priorities, checked the equipment, and set off right away. It was not until February the 26th we found the tent that I believe belonged to the students. Initial findings show that the people in the tent cut its side wall and for some reason tried to escape from it in panic. The tracks in the snow led to a forest a kilometer and a half away. But the trail went cold after 500 meters, and we had to carefully search the entire area. This was not a place of any average incident. We had shivers crawling all over our bodies because of the atmosphere surrounding us. I was convinced that something more than just an accident had occurred here. I had the feeling we were dealing with something unnatural.
Well. Oh. What the frick? What is that? Holy frick! Who was that? Rock floating there. I just saw like a glow of a body over here. So I'm guessing I gotta go into the forest and cat. Or find the cat. Maybe. I don't know, that's what I talked about. That was freaky. I'm gonna check up here. I don't want to check up here at all. Cool. Absolutely nothing. That, and there, but it's perfectly normal now. I want to get up to that light. Same time, I don't, because I know something's going to scare me. I need to go check over here, but I don't want to. Bad idea. Thank you. What was that? I feel like I should be with it. I'm just a bit scared, not gonna lie. I may or may not have goosebumps right now. Oh, I thought I saw something over there. Now what is this? Psych. Serious lights above the something ascender. Mysterious events in the sky noted. Was tested bright orange spear that has crossed the sky above the city several times, moving chaotically and immediately changing directions in flight. Second spear, Major Gierka and aviation professionals confirmed it is possible flying objects.
What is that?
Military and civilian personnel answered our questions in a short film. I'm scared. Well, I don't have to go over here.
What is that?
Oh, wait, that's above here. I hear wolves. What was that bummer? Howl. Not sound like wolves. Oh boy, I'm scared. I'm super scared. Holy Jesus, I just got the goosebumps. Anything down here? No. What the heck is that? My hands are really sweaty because I'm super scared right now. I just kind of complete circle. I think I just went in a circle. Yeah, I just went in a circle. I don't see any lights passing over the sky. I don't see that. Maybe we should check out the thing area that we were at, where the thing happened with the floating stuff and the people that I apparently saw. What the heck, did I just see something move over there? No, I didn't see, it was just my mind playing tricks on me. Is there anything over here? It's glowing again and the music's on. Do I want to be over here? Oh, absolutely nothing. Okay, I'm gonna check over here. that is. It's glowing and it looks cool. Man, I'm walking at the speed of freaking light. Jesus. Something.
At the beginning, I wanted to make things right. I believed God itself touched me. That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. Then I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution.
Oh, that's just reassuring.
A tool of revenge.
Oh man, I love the low key. I don't want to come here! I really don't want to go up here now. this is just a bit frightening.
Are you coming to me?
Who are you talking to? I don't want to go over there. Can I jump off this log? Quick, easy way out, right? Yeah, I guess I gotta walk all the way around. Holy frick, I'm high up. Oh god, flashlight! Flashlight! Uh-oh. Ah! Find the rocks! Find the rocks! Find the rocks! Oh, great. What is this? I'm gonna walk past it. Nope. Back it up. I'm just gonna... How do I get out of here? Oh, over here. Okay. Just gonna back it up. Alright, I'll go back in. I don't wanna go through this. Oh, Lord. Did I see something? What is that? Oh, God. What is this? Ah! I died. I got deaded. That hurt my feelings. I don't wanna. We'll be right back.